Episode 4A, May the Fur Be With You. On the desert planet of Tatooine live two happy young moisture farmers who had absolutely no plans of leaving or getting involved in any kind of intergalactic shenanigans. Unbeknownst to them, the Galactic Empire had recently finished constructing its ultimate weapon, the Death Star. Bum, bum, bum!
Sounds creepy.
That's
when you
good,
say
I like it.
Thanks,
it's
thanks. Good. Well, it was capitalized. Meanwhile, having learned the whereabouts of the Death Star's plans, the Rebels send their best platypus agent to obtain them, in hopes of finding a weakness. And none of this is canon, so just relax.